Hello and assalamu alaikum guys, my name is Muhammad Ali and welcome. In today's tutorial, we're going to be looking at a VPN called Dot VPN. It's a plugin for Chrome, so let's get started. This is the VPN, this is the website I want to access, and so let us connect this. So I click on it, it takes a second and you are connected. So one thing to note that it is really fast, it connects really fast, number one. Number two, you will notice that there is something called advertising, trackers, analytics, and firewall. So basically what it means that it stops advertising, tracking, analytics, and it puts a firewall on your network. If you click on this gear icon in here, you see that there is something called bandwidth saver, ad block, tracking protection, block analytics, and firewall. Connect on start, it's up to you, and hide the application icon, and that is really nice too. So this is really awesome app. I really like it, and I found it that it is a collection of many other apps that you frequently use, people like you with low internet speed, and they want to access websites really fast, and they want to block the advertisement because advertisement causes the internet to slow down, and so on so forth. So this is really great VPN for that, and I would highly recommend this to you. If you like it, then tell me about it. If you don't like it, tell me about it. So I need your opinion on whether it's working or not. Is there any problem with that, or whether it's fast or not, so that other can benefit from your comments. So the comment box is below, comment and tell me what you think about this. Okay guys, that was all, and I'll see you in the next tutorial. Bye bye.